Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today it's time for an UGG styling video. Now, you might be like, oh my goodness, this is wild, or you might be all for the UGGs. So when I was growing up, UGGs were crazy famous. Like, everyone had UGGs and everyone wore them. However, now it's the ultra minis that are the ones that are in trend, which is wild to me, and I'll tell you why soon. But basically, sit down, get comfortable. I'm going to talk about these. Everything's going to be linked below, and I will find you the best prices for everything as well. We're going to talk sizing, styling, trends, everything. So I'm really honored to have you watching my video. You can come say hi on Instagram at MCHLX. Would love to have you as part of the family. And let's talk about UGG boots. Okay, so I never thought I would be doing a video about UGG boots, but they are a trending product and everyone became re-obsessed with them last year. It was music to my ears because they are so comfy. And a few years ago, I remember thinking, oh, I wish we could still wear UGGs. I mean, I'm not a person that jumps into trends when they're super, super expensive. But when the trend is comfy and it's something that I already liked, I'm like, I will definitely jump back on that. So when I was growing up, I was kind of like in high school, everyone had UGGs. Like, I would wear leggings and UGGs to pretty much every single day at sixth form. And I even had like summer UGGs. I had so many different colours. The chestnut ones were always my favourite, but then I thought it was really trendy with the black ones because they kind of moulded in with my leggings. And now the absolute famous UGGs are apparently these ones. So these are the chestnut ultra minis and they are priced from around 115 to 140 pounds. Now I found them on a really good offer and I will link them below. Do not fear, I have a blog post with all the best discounts. So it's on mtours.co.uk. I'll link that below as well. Get that bookmarked because I'm going to keep it up to date with like all the best sales. And honestly, these are great. At first I was like, I am not getting the ultra minis. Why is everyone wearing the ultra minis? The whole point of UGGs is that they should like come up to below your knee and keep you warm. But these are the ones that are in trend. It was actually my best friend that said to me, ew, why would you get UGGs that like aren't the ultra minis? They're the ones that everyone's wearing. And there's so many things online that are like, are UGGs back in trend? And you know why they're back in trend? Because not only are they comfy, but all of the celebrities have been wearing them. So we've seen Gigi Hadid wear them, she wore the platform version, we've seen Kendall Jenner wear them, we saw Hailey Bieber wear them, and they're kind of wearing them with the beautiful like athleisure look. However, I actually tried them with like athleisure with a Burberry trench over to kind of make it a bit cooler. Absolutely loved that. They just go with everything. And I just thought they were a bit ugly. I was kind of like, ugly, huh? I was kind of like, they're just gonna like slice off my ankle in such an awkward place and not be flattering. But the point is, they're just meant to be comfortable. And honestly, when I got them, my boyfriend was like, ew. And I put them on with my leggings and he was like, oh, they look really nice. I actually think the way that they sit on the ankle is more flattering than the mini. The mini ones, you can sometimes get them a bit cheaper because these are the trending ones, and I will link those below as well. I always thought it was the mini ones that I would like because I used to have the mini ones in black. But actually, having a bit of ankle out, although it may defeat the objective of staying warm, I think it does actually look quite flattering, so they're not as unflattering as I thought they were. Okay, the light has just changed, so I hope you can still see me okay. But if you were kind of like wondering what UGG boots are, like taking it right back to the beginning, they are sheepskin, so they are super, super comfortable inside. Oh my gosh, the slipper versions of them are insane. They are absolutely gorgeous. Now you're probably wondering, do you wear socks with them? And a lot of people ask this, but you don't wear socks with them. You can if you want, it's a personal preference, but you're not meant to wear socks with them. And people always say, doesn't that mean that they start to smell? I'm not gonna lie, yes they do, but there are things that you can spray inside. So again, I will link those things below. When it comes to wearing UGGs outside, you're probably wondering, how do I protect them? Now UGGs shouldn't be worn in the rain, but what are you meant to do if you're outside and it starts to rain? They shouldn't be worn in the snow either, but they are really nice for ski trips, kind of like après. You could definitely wear this bit like on the snow, just obviously try not to get them drenched, but again, there are things that you can protect them with. I'm really bad and I've personally never protected mine, but I am going to take care of these and I'm definitely going to spray something on these that I actually spray on my bootleg chairs and my designer bags in the hopes that I do protect them before wearing them out and about this year. In terms of colourways, you can get loads of different colours. Chestnut are definitely the ones that are the most popular. I think they just go with everything and they have that really nice autumnal vibe. Obviously you've got the black ones too, they are really, really nice, and I've actually seen some kind of like off-grey, slate grey ones which look great. The way that I have personally been styling them, as I say, I've tried to pop a trench over it to give that kind of chic Parisian look, but also I personally just like it with athleisure, I just love it with leggings. I'm personally loving wearing them with leggings, they just feel really, really comfortable and I feel like it looks really flattering, and obviously an oversized jumper, so you'll have seen some pictures and videos on the screen of different ways that I've personally styled them. But obviously with Uggs, I feel like anything goes sizing wise. Again, I'm sorry if the light keeps changing. We have that really nice autumn weather that's kind of like sunny, but keeps changing. But I just feel like anything goes when styling Uggs. In terms of sizing, I'm a size UK 6 and I'm pretty much a duck. My feet are so wide and I have to say, these are so beautiful and so comfortable. They're a tiny bit tight when you first put them on, but then they're so snug and they're meant to be snug. So I would say get your standard size. I have heard of people sizing down because Uggs do stretch over time, but I've always just got my standard size. When you've had them for like years, they will stretch. And that's the thing about Uggs, cost per wear, it's really great because they are designed to last a long time. Some things online say they can last up to 20 years. Now I'm sure they can, but I walk really funny, so this bit does actually always wear down on the back to like the side when I wear them so much. It just depends how well you look after them, but they are made from premium quality items. So for me, it's a yes, yes. I definitely think Uggs are back on trend and Uggs are back in. I really wanna get like the slate gray ones, probably gonna get some black ones, but think the chestnut are just gonna be that fail safe, always gonna look good. I didn't expect that they would look good, kind of being so low on the ankle, but actually I think they still manage to look really flattering. I do think we're gonna see the platform version thanks to some certain celebrities wearing them. My favorite way to wear them is definitely with leggings and a sweater, make it look nicer by popping a trench over the top, but I just think they're easy to wear. Yes, you might not wear them to dinner, but you're gonna be wearing them on winter walks, maybe day afternoons, maybe to brunch, maybe even after your gym class. I just think it's great to feel comfortable and I love that comfort is back on trend now. So as I said, I'm gonna link these below for you, but there are so many ways that you can style them up. You know, pop a trench over the top, big hoodie, great for traveling, amazing if you're gonna go to like any Christmas markets this year, or just really nice for like autumnal weather. I feel like it makes me want to book a ski trip, wear them on a ski trip for après-ski. Also wear them on an aeroplane, like you feel so comfortable. Just make sure that you do protect them. I am here for comfort, being back in season, and cannot wait to wear these. As I said, everything's gonna be linked below, and come say hi on Instagram at MichelleX. Thanks for watching, guys.